What's up, guys? This is Loaf from DailyBang.com here with you again by request. Everybody wants to see my new crew member. I forgot to show you guys my videos on Chopper and Law. To be honest, I was just too lazy to do it, so I'm going to get around to my All Blue 2 character tonight. So that'll be cool, but of course we'll check some things out first. Like my, I came in second here again. Let's see how that turned out real quick. This guy's already got Usopp and Zoro, Speedo of S3 here. Usopp. Zoro, he ate two specials before he got to go. So hopefully tonight I'll get somebody that can even me out with this Speedo guy, because he's number one and I'm not. But we'll see, because this Usopp, now that he's 105, he's really tearing my party apart. That's kind of silly to watch anymore. Of course he won, not me. Ooh, look at that. So that actually is the runner-up prize. That's pretty nice. Okay. I've wasted your time. Here we go. You see, I'm 43,4799 now. How about that? Gain another adventure? Why not? Gain 6 fame. Okay. Now I have 4,805 fame, so I'm gonna go All Blue 1 and see if I can roll for Doc Q and Van Auger, right? No. Nope, that's not what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna see if I can get Nami, Brooks, Zoro, Usopp, or Sanji. Let's see who I get, huh? I don't even want to look. I'm not even looking. What am I gonna get? Who's gonna stop on? Oh, sure! I got Sanji. How about that? Interesting. Everybody hates Sanji, but I actually wanted him. That's incredible. That's awesome. Because Sanji can counter people that use turn one combos. He works well in a support crew. Let's get rid of Kaku here. Become someone an expert of recruiting all blue characters here. Oh, the cook. Interesting. It's not too impressive starting stats, but his ability is obviously pretty good. So here he is. What can we do? I don't think I have a I do have a training slot open, but I'm actually gonna inherit him. Doflamingo. Okay, well, let's check him out real quick. Devil Windleg. That's pretty awesome. Attack one row of enemy and cause 200 physical damage, extra damage from strength and agility or dexterity. Target's fury is absorbed at maximum 50. It doesn't mention anything about the extra damage here, really, that I can see. So maybe that's a bug, hopefully. And of course he's a sniper, so I'm not gonna get carried away like I did with Doflamingo. I'll see what he gets and stick with it for a minute. Okay. So the inherit function would do this to Sanji. As you see, we get maxed out here and here. You get pretty high agility and strength, but of course I would do this. Yes, that's what my Sanji stats are going to look like. Of course I need to go ahead and dump some more gold in there, but that's what it'll be like, so that'll be pretty cool. And hopefully I can get a video up eventually of Sanji in action. But there you go, there's All Blue 2 for you. Much less suspense than All Blue 1 with all the characters, but you know you're gonna get someone good. Alright, So I'm Loaf, thanks for watching, and good luck getting your own characters.